Y'all better run to Fashion Nova. Run to Fashion Nova.
Mess up your IT. I'll do you dirty, yeah. Wish you could fuck on me. Double love on me. I'll take your money, oh. I bet you wanna come with me. I bet you wanna come on me, oh.
YouTube, it's your girl Ayani. I am back with another video and welcome to my first Fashion Nova haul. I'm pretty excited. So yes, I have a lot of clothes, but it's just like, you know, like each time you go out, you like to switch up your outfits. You don't want like to wear the same shit over and over again. I'm those people. I like to switch it up. I like to buy things new, like, you know, you got to keep up with the latest trend because you don't want to, you know. But I ordered some biker shorts sets from Fashion Nova and dresses. So I don't really have that much dresses. Like the only color I buy with dresses is black, and I needed to, you know, switch it up. But we are about to get started with the first outfit, biker shorts edition, part one. So we about to get into this haul.
What I have on is the Uptown Downtown biker short romper. I actually bought this in this color because I don't have nothing like brown, but this is an extra small because the reviews are saying that, oh, it's like a size big or some shit. So I didn't want to take a chance and like buy a small if it's too baggy. So this is how it looks. I actually like, I give this a 10 out of 10. You could either wear it zipped up like this or like this. With me, I like my cleavage showing. I don't know, it is, you know, but it's definitely kind of see-through. So I advise y'all to wear proper panties, like wear like an all black thong, because like your panty line will be showing. But I give this a 10 out of 10. I'll actually, this is like so comfy for the summer, like, you know, I actually do like rompers. So when I saw this color, I was like, gotta get it, because I don't have nothing kind of brown. So yeah, this is like how it looks from the distance. I actually, y'all, I love it. I love this romper. Like, it's so comfortable. Like, I cannot wait to wear these. I can't wait to go out and wear these outfits. Well, I can't wait to go out and wear this, but I definitely recommend this. 10 out of 10. The next thing that I have on is Talk To Me biker shirt set in peach. Actually, I actually bought this because I don't have really nothing peachy color. But not only that, I actually like tie-up shirts. I actually do have a tie-up shirt, but it's not from Fashion Nova. It's like a, I got it from the store last year around this time in Albany and Crossgates. I can't remember the name of the store, but I do have a top like this, but it's not like a two-piece outfit. But yes, it's really comfortable. I wish Fashion Nova had this in like many different colors, because if they had this in blue, gray, what else, neon green, I will buy it. But this is like a calm fit, like to the beach or something. But I like tie shirts like this. It's like so pretty, and I actually like how it brings down my skin tone. But this is a size, hold on, this is a size extra small, because it was seen in the reviews that it's like baggy, like it runs big. But if it's just right, if it's just right and it's very comfortable. So yes, if I see this in like many different colors, I will snatch all of them and put it in the cart. But yes, I love this look on myself. It's like so pretty, and like, look at my cleavage. I don't have nipple pasties right now, but like, I would advise y'all to, like, with any tie shirt or backless, wear nipple pasties. It like holds your boobs up, especially if you have big boobs. So I have like, I would say not large boobs, but like medium-ish boobs. So I actually like this. I love this. Fashion Nova, please make different colors in this. I like this. All right guys, so the next thing I have on is the No Good Reason biker shorts set in blue. This isn't small, they didn't have extra small, but the small fits me just right. I actually bought this color because y'all know blue is my favorite color, so I had to get this.
I think they had great, but it wasn't my size. So I recommend this 10 out of 10 because it's pretty comfortable. Like, hello. I like how it like brings out my shape. I'm like, don't mind my stomach because it's like a bitch been eating a lot. So yeah, I will give this a 10 out of 10. This is my favorite color, so that's why I bought it. It's a hot girl summer. Like, I needed more outfits. Like, yes, like I said, I do have a lot of clothes, but it's just like I gotta switch it up. Like, it has to be new every year. So I'll give this a 10 out of 10. I just like how it like brings out my shape. Like, it really looked like I have a skinny baby girl, but I don't. I just gained weight from birth control. I actually like this. Yes, it's definitely giving. 10 out, guys. This is another no good reason why this should sit in change. I actually bought this color because like the other colors, yeah, it wasn't given, but I do like peach. This is Olivia 4360. Yes, this is a small also. It didn't have extra small, like I said, in the last short set. It's comfortable, 10 out of 10, mad durable. So yes, I just love me to do like, hello. Yes, is this whole thing definitely. Hey guys, we are on to the dresses. So what I have on is Dying for Your Love maxi dress. This dress is actually longer than what I expected, but I bought this color because I don't have a lot of green stuff and I need to switch up my wardrobe from black, because one thing about me, I'm gonna buy a black dress. When I saw this on Fashion Nova, I was like, oh yes, this is getting added to the cart. I don't know, dresses with slits, this dress is longer, so you gotta like wear it. With these kind of dresses, wearing heels, it just brings it out. But yes, I like this. 10 out of 10. This is an extra small also, because I didn't know it was gonna be baggy, so it actually fits pretty good. Like, I love this. Oh my god, it's so pretty. It's actually prettier in person. But yeah, this is pretty as fuck. Well, this is called the Reina Tube dress. I bought this in an extra small to get the tight-fitted look. It actually really look good in person. So I wore an extra small to get the tight-fitted look. And let me just tell you this. I love this. I love this. Like, wear some cute heels with them. Yes. It's like, I like this dress. I like dresses like this because it shows my shape more. Like, yeah, I'm skinny, but you know, oh, little booty. I love dresses like this. Like, it just brings out your shape. But 10 out of 10 is comfortable. Get an extra small. Get a size smaller. If you want the fitted look. So I went for the fitted look because I just hate dresses that's baggy as fuck. Like, I like a dress where it shows my shape, you know? But I love this. Oh my god. Now this is like the olive green dress that I just tried on. Tube dress and blush. Guys, this is actually see-through. I just looked in the mirror and it's just. But this is also an extra small to get the fitted look. I bought this just because I don't have a lot of pink dresses. You go dresses up, dresses down. These actually look cute with you. I like dresses like these, like I said, it brings out my body. It's definitely giving beach or club with this on. Love it. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this summer, y'all. I'm excited to wear outfits. Hey guys, this is called Not Phased tie-dye mini dress in light blue. Like I said, blue is my favorite color, especially this kind of blue. This, when I see this on Fashion Nova, I'm like, yes, add it to the cart. It's giving. It's definitely giving with some cute heels. Like I said, this is an extra small to bring out if you want the fitted look. Because this is like cut very big, so it actually fits me pretty nice. Love this. I rate this a 10 out of 10. You know, I just had to get this because like this is my favorite color and I don't have like a good color dress. So this is why I bought this and I'm glad I did, because I can't wait to wear this. Definitely giving 10 out of 10. Yup, y'all better run to Fashion Nova. I think they have 40% off of dresses. Y'all better go to Fashion Nova. The next thing I have on, which is like the light blue one, Not Phased tie-dye midi dress, is pink. I actually bought this because I like the, I don't know, I'm not really that much of a pink type of girl, but I don't know, this pink and that blush pink dress was giving, especially because it like brings out my skin tone. Like, I like, when it's summertime, I like bright colors, because I don't know, bright colors and darker skin tone, top tier. So this is why I got this. It's very comfortable. This is also extra small to get the tight fitted look. So this is how it looks on my body, because I'm like very petite with some ass, but I like it. Y'all better run to Fashion Nova. Run to Fashion Nova. Just run to Fashion Nova. They got some cute ass shit for this summer. Run to Fashion Nova. I'm begging all of y'all. Run to Fashion Nova. I know I'm a year late on this damn dress. I had to see what's the hype about, and honey child, I love it. It brings out my skin tone. I bought it extra small to like make the tight fitted look fit on me. I love this dress. It's comfortable. I feel like I should have got the sleeve short dress like this. I don't know. This is actually giving with some either flats or mostly heels, because this dress is type of long. This is a work of art. I know I'm a year late, but I had to get this dress because like it was definitely given. This dress went viral. I remember last summer this dress went viral, and I'm bringing this shit back this summer. This dress is definitely given. I kind of wanted to buy the short one, but with the like sleeves, I don't know. I like the cleavage showing, but I love this. I'm glad I got this, cause I just wanted to see what the fuck the hype was about this damn dress, cause this dress went viral. I love this dress, y'all. It's comfortable, it's durable. Make sure, please, with these dresses, please make sure y'all wear the proper underwear. Wear some thongs with them, because it will definitely show your panties. Cause I was looking in the mirror, I was like, oh damn, my panty line is showing. Yes, this is definitely giving, especially for your dick appointment. This dress is giving. Okay, 10 out of 10. But make sure you get the extra small to get the fitted look. Period. So glad about this dress. So glad. So guys, that's a wrap for my first Fashion Nova haul. Make sure you use the code TAKE10 to get 40% off, I believe, of your order. You gotta have, in order for the discount code to work, you have to have 10 items in your cart. And make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see y'all in my next video. Bye.